This hour, Memphis police are searching for those responsible in an overnight triple shooting in Hickory Hill that seriously hurt a boy. It happened a little after 3 on a stretch of Winchester near Ridgeway. Paramedics took that boy to Lebonner Children's Hospital in critical condition. 2 other men were seriously hurt and are being treated at Regional 1. MPD does not have a suspect description at this time.